It's such a, it's against such a backdrop. Ile ya watoto kufaint and they are hungry. So it's against such a backdrop that I as a mother, have come out in a small way to ensure that these bundles of joy, that's our children, that they get something for their tummies to satisfy their hunger pangs. I even still want to extend the same request to other leaders in our county to join hands with me in ensuring that this program is sustainable. I highly appreciate the Kapu Africa. Those are the people that have partnered with me on this worthy cause. So pamoja tunaweza angamiza hili baa la njaa. Aino tukishikana mkono, tutaweza kuangamiza hili baa la njaa. Hey, whatever little I've brought, I know God will assist me to get more partners and donors to assist me so that we sustain this. I'm looking at 1 year, a whole 1 year. I want to try and feed our bundles of joy here for 1 year with the porridge and the little food they'll get. I only brought something so small. I want to start with the ECDE class, so that I'll be giving them some porridge, a little porridge, and it's very rich. And then some food that is really, it's a whole meal, in fact. So I'll start with that small one. I hope God will bless this program so that it doesn't collapse.